Hello, everyone. My name is Kristen, also known as CB, and I'm the Community Engagement Manager here on the Scratch team. This means I spend a lot of time thinking about and interacting in the Scratch Online community. I'm here today to share some exciting updates with you all. On June 28th, you'll see some changes to the colors on the Scratch site. The biggest change you'll notice is that the nav bar at the top of your screen will change color from blue to purple. You may also notice some smaller updates like the alerts color for your messages, but the Scratch site will still feel and work the same. The other exciting change will appear in the project editor. Scratchers will now have the option to use high contrast blocks, which will be easier for some people to read. You'll be able to change this color mode inside of the editor, and you can always change the color mode back or decide not to try high contrast blocks at all. You may even see some new color mode options in the future. We made these changes so our site can be more accessible and used by everyone, including people with disabilities. We want to make sure everything on the site is easy to read so more people can express themselves on Scratch. All of the changes we made meet web content accessibility guidelines, which you can learn more about in our announcement post in the forum. It's important that Scratch is inclusive for all Scratchers. We love that our community is made of Scratchers with differing abilities, backgrounds, and cultures, and this is just one step toward making sure everyone feels welcome on Scratch. We also want to say a special thank you to Scratchers who gave us feedback about the high contrast blacks on Scratch Lab. Your suggestions help make the design even better. These changes only impact small parts of the site, and your experience in the community won't be impacted at all. We hope you have fun exploring the new high contrast blocks and stay tuned for future announcements. Thanks and Scratch on!